No i pięknie, wpakowałem się lekko w stłuczkę, ale nie dogonią mnie, choćby chcieli. Jecha! Dobra, nie będę szalał po tym tunelu za bardzo. Za bardzo. Nie skręcaj! Włóż ty! Włożysz ty! Dobra, dobra. Nie dobra. Problem? Problem? No dawaj! Dawaj, jestem tu, czekam na ciebie. No dawaj! Dawaj, jeszcze! Mało mi, dawaj, dawaj, jeszcze mi mało, dawaj, no, w końcu. Bum. Ja jeszcze nie gotowy? Może to, już jesteś miękki. Żadny copy that. Tak, słucham, o co chodzi? Ciemię! No jo, jo, stoję. Mogę już pojechać? Dziękuję. Co ty się stało? Ludzie. O, spoko, wjeżdżam, wjeżdżam. Dobra. O, jak tanio było. Ale jak asy nagle mam? To jest taki piękny kolor, jak on się nazywa? Różowa fuksja. Róż dęby. Tu jeszcze widzę. O, tak. Teraz pięknie. Tablica jest dobra, felgi dobre. Dobra, dzięki za wszystko, nara. Co trąbisz? O, to był ładny zakręt. Więcej takich potrzebuję. A nie, zaraz może... To the head. No dobra, panowie, jedziemy do fajnego hotelu, wieżowca, tak? Ja już kojarzę tą misję bardzo dobrze. Bardzo dobrze wiem już mniej więcej, co się będzie działo.
What are you doing here?
Joe said you needed help. And since I did good with the greases, he said he'd take me along again.
Take you along again for what exactly?
They're waiting for you.
Yeah, well, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, that's my man Vito.
Morning, Mr. Falcone.
Hiya, Vito. Take a seat.
Hey, guys. So what's happening?
I heard how you got rid of Luca, Vito. Good job.
To nie ja.
Thanks to you, we now have proof that Clemente was behind the attack on our guys. We couldn't do anything to him openly till now. He just cut his own throat. He kidnapped and tortured our guys, and that means war. Anything we do now, I'm going to be able to justify before the commission. Alberto knows this, So he's gonna act quickly and try and come after us first.
So we're gonna take out Clemente.
Exactly. Turns out Clemente called a big meeting in the Empire Arms Hotel today. This is our best chance to get rid of him and his top guys.
Oh, sure, yeah. We'll just waltz right in there and kill a few dozen heavily armed men in broad daylight in the nicest hotel in town. Is that about right?
Don't worry. I got a plan.
Shit! Joe, put that thing away.
Eddie, don't worry. It's safe. I just gotta press this.
Put it away now.
Okay.
What's the matter with you?
Okay. You're such a chicken shit.
Okay, okay.
So.
Now we're gonna waltz right in and blow up the nicest hotel in town. Isn't that overkill?
Don't worry. This thing ain't that powerful. It won't blow up the whole building. But everybody in a room where it goes off is dead meat.
How are we gonna know when to detonate it?
We'll use a window washing platform. We'll almost be able to watch it explode.
Since when are you the smart one?
Okay, fellas. I'm counting on you. If all goes well, I'll have something nice for you. When it's over, call Eddie at this number. Oh, by the way, I closed the bar today, just in case Alberto tried something.
Hey, good luck, fellas.
Hey, what about that kid in the hallway?
You mean Marty? He ain't part of the organization, so he had to wait outside.
I mean, why is he here at all?
Why do you think? He's going with us because we need a getaway driver and somebody to cover our asses. What do you got against him anyway? I known him since he was a little kid, and he saved my ass with them greases.
Yeah, but we're not fighting a bunch of drunk dirtbags this time. We're about to take out the most powerful family in this city, and you're bringing a kid.
And how old were you when you started doing this shit? You're talking like you're some old fart. Look, Vito, he's gonna wait in the car outside and drive us away. That's it. He ain't even gonna know what we're doing there. He's a great driver, and that's exactly what we need on this one.
Okay, Joe, whatever. But I'm telling you right now, this is a bad idea.
Też mi się tak wydaje. A właśnie, czekaj. Nie, matka Joe. Sorry, że tak, ale po drodze trochę miałem wypadków i...
Slow down, Billy the Kid, all right? It's not gonna be necessary. Let's just go.
No to chodźmy. No to co, Marty? Myślisz, że będzie jakaś rozruba, co? Nie, wyluzy, posiedzisz w samochodzie. Poczekaj, aż my tam wyjdziemy, załatwimy, co mamy zrobić, wyjdziemy. No wiesz, jak to jest, jak w banku. No to po kiego go bierzemy jako kierowcę, jak ja muszę je prowadzić?
Don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together.
Serio?
Explosives?
Yeah, for a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Dobra. Jak zwykle czerwone w tym miejscu. To co? Joe, wyluzuj. Policja na to nie zwraca uwagi. W grze.
So, fellas, come on, tell me. What's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh, come on.
Well, what are you writing a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, you know, I'm just curious, you know? All this secrecy.
Marty, all this secrecy is important. The less you know, the better off you are.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
No.
Okay, okay. No more questions. Sure, whatever.
No, inny kierowca nas tam zawiezie. Następnym razem, pamiętaj o tym.
We're gonna blow the hotel sky high, huh?
Marty!
Sorry, sorry.
One more word on you.
All right, sorry. Not another word. Cross my heart.
Dobra, żebyś więcej nie gadał, przyspieszę troszkę. Co tu się stało? Pa-pa-tu-ru-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu-bu-tu Nie, to jeszcze nie tu. Tak, to już tu. To jest ten hotel. To po prawej. Tu jest też stłuczka. Wiem gdzie jest, bo tu próbowałem znaleźć mojego dwumiejscowego Schuberta.
Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them.
Okay, okay.
You'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because we're gonna need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
No.
How are we gonna get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
Why, you wanna wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. It hasn't started yet. We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously? When did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go.
No, to
we don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here, so don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Always a fucking bridesmaid.
Nie narzekaj.
Ah shit, it's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open for us. Now we gotta wait and hope that asshole shows up. Fuck!
Can't we just get in some other way?
You could try, but I'm gonna wait here for a while, just in case Numbnut shows up. That lazy piece of shit.
Dzień dobry, panowie.
Can I help you out? Well, where is he?
We go on smoke break.
Nie tu, nie tu.
Look, I'm really sorry I couldn't get here sooner.
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral.
Sorry, I was.
All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here.
Aha, to mam wstaje.
See? I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms.
Gdzie to było? Gdzieś to tu widziałem. No jednak to, no. Zin.
Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes. Just put it on. Great. Let's go.
Pokaż się. O, pięknie. Mario i Luigi.
Hey, you two. Get over here.
Słucham, co się stało?
This fucking mess, you idiots.
Robisz.
Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Hey, you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie, come with us.
Henry?
That was fucking Henry.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back.
Pam 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 pam. Oczywiście ja muszę wcisnąć. Nie nauczyli się używać windy.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. Hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people. Even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize
us. Jasne.
Fucking hope so. damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room. Yous ain't gonna ask what it is or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up. There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling by then.
Okay,
so if it's not
okay.
What's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span out of here and then get the fuck out of there.
Please go away.
These two are here to clean up the, mess.
The mess? Oh, that mess.
Ten mess, kurczę, otwieraj.
One of the guys who was here before, he tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard. About 5 or 6 times. So now there's blood all over the fucking place. And we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up. And you gotta... fucking pricks. Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here.
Co ty robisz?
Oh, shit. The yellow, the blue, and the plus, and the plus, the red, and matching. Perfect. Okay, the hard part is almost over.
Szary plamy, przyłóż się. No to wyczyściliśmy. Jakiś problem?
Yeah, looks like you've done it. All right, you can get out of here.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
What's up? The roof. Śmiejcie się, póki możecie, załatwimy, bo my załatwimy was jednym małym pstryczkiem. I bum. No idź, Joe, idź.
Damn. I ain't used to this much exercise. Why do they gotta put so many fucking stairs?
Czasowaj.
Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Here, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, eh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
Yeah, how did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
These guys!
Fuck me. Alright, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
Aha. Na szczęście drugich nie mogę otworzyć. Gdzie wy ich macie?
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost! Shit!
Okay, dude.
You shoot like my sister! Way to go, Vito!
Gdzie ten się chowa?
Let's go, Vito! Get over! Come on, show yourself!
Back me up, Vito!
This... Gdzie wy, skąd wyjdzie ta ludzie? Serio? Gdzie ten Tommy leży? To jeszcze Magnum? Dawaj wszystko, co macie. No i co?
What the hell are you two doing? I wasn't done with my... Oh, shit.
Jesus, okay. Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say.
All right, put your hands behind your back. We ain't gonna hurt you.
Dasz mi wejść, czy nie?
Tie him up.
Dobra, koleś.
Everybody else got shot.
No, no, co jeszcze? A nogi.
Okay, get on. We got work to do.
Robi się już. O co ten nerw?
Hey, how much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. We'll just go up one or two floors and blow it.
So much for you being a smart.
What?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit the ground.
Okay. This is the right floor. Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires.
Jasne. Dobra, to zobaczymy wielkie fajerwerki w następnym odcinku. Cześć! No fucking peep show. Get back to work.
Had a couple, huh? How you feeling?
Vito, about time you showed up. Everybody went home already.
Gee, Joe,
ciekawe, dlaczego?
I wonder why.